Doing Addicted. Just want to quickly introduce the members of the band. On trumpets and flugelhorn, John Pablo. And the gilly bizola la pasa, ne? When I barra gima tune, kore, I'll tell you I'm wrong. On alto saxophone, Romeo.
Yeah.
On trombone, Mr. JT Bone. On the decks, DJ Bo, also known as Beast. On percussions, Conguero. On bass, the silent assassin, Tato Kashi. And on keys, yours truly, Guru. We're doing a track called Don't You Love Me. It's a track that you all know. Hopefully it was done by Monique. Written by Tortured Soul. We're dedicating this to them since they lost a member. I don't know what we will do if we lose a member in Gurulogic, but hey, let's not worry about that now.
Oh, does it work? How do you guys create a tune? Like, does someone come up with an idea and then you guys develop the idea together? Just take us through the process.
The process is basically that. I mean, we jam a lot. Mm. We started being disciplined and doing the thing of performing, you know, recently, but mostly we like to jam. So yeah. We jam, and when you're jamming, the energy flows, ideas come through. Because, you know, I mean, if you try and sit and think of a song or create something, it becomes difficult.
Yeah.
But if you're jamming and you're flowing, you're enjoying what you do, ideas just flow.
Yeah. And then the lyrics, how do you guys source out the best vocal for that particular track? Let's say you guys are jamming, you're jamming, and you're using it. And someone says, I find you go back home to the school and I know, gee, who is she, who is she? How do you guys go about choosing the voice for that song?
Well, the voice, I must say, we struggled a bit before we could get vocals that go with what we do.
Mm.
But once we got the vocals, like I say, we jam.
Mm.
And while we're playing the song, if someone feels that song and they start singing in a certain way, it creates itself right there.
Yeah.
We don't select and say, this is your song or that's your song, whatever.
Mm.
You know, creatively, it comes out that, you know, this song is basically yours.
Which song you guys came up with, but you know, the process wasn't as easy as it always is. Like you say, yeah, German, yeah, German, yeah, German. Which song, like, because one person was saying, no, trip the line, no, me, to trip the line. You know, like, which song was one of the hardest, but it came out the way you guys wanted it to come out?
Well, there's no song like that for us, fortunately.
Yeah.
Perhaps when we get older and stuff like that, it will become difficult. But for now, there's no song like that.
Mm.
They come easily as that, you know.
Yeah.
As long as the energy is free in the room, then the songs, they come out freely.
Mm.
You know, if there's others throwing tantrums, I won't say anymore.
Yeah. Oh, so there's...
Who is she?
I'm the DJ.
Just teasing.
Okay.
But if the energy is locked somewhere, obviously then it becomes that more harder to create.
I hear you. Now, when you guys make music, do you guys consider radio, or it's literally for a live crowd and it's just for the people? You never think of radio. Like, how does it function when you guys make music? Is it for just the people, or also radio is something you guys think about?
I think we pretty much try and cover radio and for live performances, but mostly we enjoy live performances.
Mm.
So I would say we're more, you know, on the live thing, but we also consider radio, because you can't be everywhere at the same time and you would love for people to hear your work.
That's true.
And you have to consider radio.
Dream wide awake, dream
track is called Run Fast. We're going to do a track called Love Jam. Let's get try and translate that. Those are the wrong. Jamia Love. Irreplaceable. Thank you. guys are wonderful, eh? You can sing too.
Yes!
We're doing a jam called Time Traveler. We're traveling back in time. And we're coming back into the now again with a message from the past that says, Ready Guru Gaufela, you are a guru also, provided you do what you love and you love what you do. Be true to who you are. I know there's pressures in life. People are tempted to be lawyers, and not to say being a lawyer or a doctor is a bad thing, but don't do it because your brother coerced you or your parents coerced you. Do it because you love doing it. Thank you. Thank you. For any band is to get known and to for people to get who you are and to understand what you're all about. And it's a process. We're still in that process, you know. It takes a bit of time and a bit of doing, but slowly and surely people are getting into our music, and we're getting there.
You know, every band has an inspirational draw card, you know, or an inspirational board. You know, these are the bands we aspire to become, or to do what they've achieved or become better than what they've been able to accomplish as a band. Which are some of those bands you guys look up to, if there's any band?
Well, there are several, actually. Shaka Tech is one of them. Incognito is another. And the list is endless.
Yeah. And
I mean, there's a lot of great bands out there.
Yeah.
Others are jazz bands, you know. So we take inspiration from different genres and that sort of thing.
Any other bands you guys would like to collaborate with moving forward, or artists?
There's a few locally that we would really love to collaborate with. One of them is Zion. Kabo Mo.
Zion, the one from Liquid Eve.
Yeah, okay. He's got a great voice.
Yeah.
You know, there's a few people who've got that soul that they can bring more energy, or you know, bring inspiration to the band. Internationally, I mean, there's a whole lot of other people we can mention, but I think it suffices to mention the guys that I've mentioned locally.
Talking about working with artists like internationally, like which show you guys have been able to rock and you like this stands out as one of the best shows for the band?
Well, we try and bring our A game to any show.
Yeah.
I mean, we've done the Joy of Jazz. We've done some gigs with some of your rivals, which I won't mention.
Yeah.
But for us, even rehearsals is like a do or die show. Even in, you know, at rehearsals, we always try and give our A game.
Yeah.
There's no time for second guessing or doing half jobs here.
Hello, yo. It's Terrence from KK. The song I'm about to do for y'all is called Churchgirl. And it simply says I should have listened to my mama and married a churchgirl, but she ain't got the drum. Can I get an amen?
Amen!
Thank you!
I don't know.
would have listened to my mama. Married a church girl, she ain't got no drama. Said she ain't got no drama.
Judge girl, that's Terence McKay.
He adds those things all about Terence, young man.
We need to do a check. Dedicated to the one and only Conguero. It's called Conguero.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
that song. And guess what's the next song? Mr. Piano Man.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, man.
And a little papa thing, I'm cool, papa just think cool.